It's April 2020. Raben Group is 89 years young. A lot of developments over that time. Developments up and developments down. A lot of challenges, but that's life. Our customers have the same business profile. They have businesses which are growing and businesses which are not growing because of various reasons. We want to work with our customers in a very partner-like way, to be very close to them, to understand how their business is developing, so that we can support at any time when they need. It's kind of fair play, openness, that our people are talking and intensively exchanging ideas with our customers how to do things for them better. We want to secure their business. This is as well important today in a coronavirus moment, a moment where the whole world changed in only a few weeks. It's now 3 weeks ago when really Europe started to change, dramatically change. Businesses are closed from our customers. Countries have lockdowns. People not able to come to the office by public transport, for example. So we have home offices in the whole industry. Not only our industry, but the industry of our customers too. We as Raben prepared ourselves as much as possible for this new environment. The moment of which we called internally a kind of panic is already passed. Today we have a new environment with new market rules. We do everything inside to secure the workplace of our people, our warehouse workers, our drivers, our office people, and all the others which I didn't name yet. Hygienic rules is one of them, but as well home offices. So the larger part of our people are working from their homes. Understanding that there are new technologies, how to communicate in this new environment. We set up a plan or a program which we called Secure and Forward. Secure predominantly for our customers and for our people. To give the safety for our people on one hand and the security of running the business for our customers. Our customers have already enough own topics to think about so that they can rely on a business partner like ourselves, that their goods will be distributed over Europe, that they will be stored in a proper way, that we prepare the shipments in a proper way for transportation. We feel that is our job. And the other word in our program is forward. We strongly believe that in this new environment, life will continue. And the business life will continue, but with different rules. So in the path forward, we look what we can do for our customers in the future to make sure that they are served in a proper way at that time as well. Thank you to all the customers who are with us all the time, in all the 89 years, but as well today in this coronavirus period. Thank you to all the employees of Raben Group, all the business partners. Without your strong contribution, your commitment, would never be able to make this happening. Let's look into the future. Let's talk about challenges. Let's talk about every topic what comes over the road. How we can solve these things together. We as Raben, we are there for you. We are there for your customers to support you in any challenges what may come. We want to secure your business and be there for a long time. Thank you.